How to carve up a whole chicken. Whether you're impressing a crowd or breaking down a raw bird, chicken carving is a skill that will come in handy often. Today, we're going to carve up a cooked chicken, though the cuts are the same if you're looking to carve a turkey or break down a fresh bird. The cuts we'll get from this chicken are the breasts, the legs, which can be separated into thighs and drumsticks, the wings, a super secret cut of meat called the oyster, and the remaining carcass, which you can cook with later on. If your chicken just came out of the oven, cover it with foil and let it rest for about 10 minutes. Cutting into a chicken right after it's finished roasting will cause all of the juices to flow out of the meat. When you're ready to carve, place your chicken on a cutting board and grab a chef's knife or other medium-sized knife. If you've trussed your chicken's legs together, cut or untie them and discard the twine. Now it's time to remove the legs. Gently angle the thigh away from the body and make a shallow cut in the skin between, through here. Just like this. Next, we'll cut through the thigh joint, which is where the leg meets the body. Gently angle the leg away further and look for a knuckle of bone. That's the joint. Use the tip of your knife to separate the joint from its socket, then cut through any meat that remains. Follow the same process for the second leg. Now we'll carve away the breast meat. Make a few long cuts at the center of the chest, like this. Just to one side of the breastbone. Then continue cutting down and away to the side, along the breastbone, as it descends and curves outwards. Use the tip of your knife to cut through the last of the meat. If you'd like to separate the drumstick from the thighs, make a shallow cut in the skin between. Next, use the back part of your knife's blade to cut through the joint. Likewise, you can separate the wings from the breasts by cutting through the joint with the tip of your knife. Then cut the breast crosswise into slices and plate all of the parts together on a platter. Or fix your plates individually. A few pro tips. Don't forget the oyster. The oyster is a super tender bit of meat just next to the spine. You can cut it away with a knife or even just use your fingers. You can cut away any meat that remains and use it in a soup, chicken salad, or just as a secret kitchen snack. The remaining carcass is also great for making chicken stock. You can use it right away or freeze it until you want to use it. To get your own Misen chef's knife and cutting board, visit Misen.com at the link below.